to install cold air intake on the Z32 APEXI. Did a lot of stuff for Japanese companies in the 90s. Let's see how Jay got the nose panel off. You can see I have a stock air box. It's not real nice. I'm gonna take this out. The way I get these bolts out is I have this big swivel socket extension and then step 10 millimeter. Okay, you got the cover off and the mat. Just taking these things out. Air cleaners. And then could leave this here just to make it easier, but I'm not sure that I want to do a PT relocation from right there to down under here. So probably just take this out. That was really terrible. There's two bolts that hang out right under the bumper support bracket on both sides. Really terrible. So don't, It kind of feels like there's a nut on the back, but it's welded. So don't even bother with that. So I'm gonna take this out now.
I'm not afraid to
finished up. Sounds pretty good. I forgot the brackets that listed, but just did those. So, she all done now.